Okay, this yo is giving birth. Problem is, she's bleeding a little bit from her anus, not from the vulva. And the lamb's hoof is pointing backwards. No, Willow, I can't talk to you right now. So I'm going to help her because something is wrong. So I'm going to try and get her into that pen there to make it easier for me to work with her without upsetting too many of the other sheep. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this or not quietly. So move this bucket of water. Now, let's see. Can you go in there? Not two of you, just the one of you. I've got two now. You can go out, and you can stay in. Okay, lady, we're going to work on you. Let's see, if you push again, just so that I can see that you are coming back to front. Yeah, I'm going to have to give you a hand. Okay. Especially when you can see she's bleeding from here. She should just, any blood should just be coming from there, but not up there. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's coming up. Oh no, maybe it's coming right way. I'll have to look. Okay, I'm gonna have to go to work now. Oh yeah. Let's see, girl. The problem is you've got a ringworm. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Yes, lady. Yes. Okay, that's two. Where's your head, baby? There it is. Okay, come on. Yes, lady. Yes, lady. Yes, lady. Hard part's over, lady. The hard part's over. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. Good girl. We had a very tight ring. So I'm gonna see if I can get, there's, I think, a second one in there. So I've got to go in and get that one now. Oh, twins. I'm gonna just check and see that there's not another one in there. Oh, there's a third one. There's a third lamb. Now, where are your bits? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, that was a quick birth of triplets. Oh, you're already speaking. Moments and you're already speaking. Good baby. Well done, little lady. I almost want to check if there's another one. Nope. You just have the three. Good girl. Good girl. Now, I'll just leave her in this pen. The rest of the flock's out there. So I'll just leave her in here. I'll get her some fresh water. Some hay. There's hay in the corner over there, right over there. But I'll also get her a bucket of nuts. Good job, clever lady. Here, give me some energy. After that, carrying those three around for a while. Look at this. People are trying to steal it from her. No, you're not getting anybody else. This is only for this lady. Everybody else thinks they can get some. No, it's not. Hey, Willow. Look at them, all trying to get the food. I'm gonna move it out of the way. Okay, so now you have to stand up if you want it. Come on, girl. Gotta stand up. Look at this crowd wanting the food. Come on. Come on. Come on. Now she'll get to it when she wants it. She's doing okay. She's still cleaning the babies. And she's smelling the food. You have quite the audience here. All these people want to eat your food. Good girl. Yeah, I know. You're not one of the friendly ones, are you?